Hey, what's up everybody? Xulus here, and today I'm checking out the Universal Digital Wireless Kit for your XRocker chair. So this thing will allow you to connect it to anywhere basically in your house, which is nice, and you won't have a cord hanging across. Of course, you still have the power cord. Didn't realize that until I got into this, but it eliminates one cord, and that way it won't wrap around, and you can have the chair way away from the source, obviously. So just going to show a little bit about this and how to plug it in and stuff. So let's go ahead and jump into this video. So real quick, looking at what was supplied, we did get both USB cables to power it, and then we got the input cables and one of the SPDIF cables. Why can't I say that right? I had to look at it, and I'm not using that. So anyways, let's go ahead and hook this thing up real quick. All right, so currently we have it plugged in this way, and we're gonna want to take that out and put this in. Go to the receiver output. Correct. And then we need one of these to power it. And there's a USB on the chair, which is nice. You plug that in, and then we'll go ahead and plug this in. We have a light on. And then with this, we're gonna plug this into the computer and see. Inputs on this side, input. My computer doesn't have SPDIF. SPDIF. It doesn't have SPDIF. Alright, so the power cable's on there. We'll go ahead and hook this up to my computer. Let's see. Let's go for a back one here. So, there we go. We are all plugged in. Let's go ahead and see if we've got sound. So, a quick close-up of how this is wired up. Obviously, you can see the RCA goes in to the receiver, and then the USB is just plugged in there to power it, and it just kind of hangs off from there like that. And this is your, volume button, and you turn it on over here, on and off, and that's how it works on that end. And then over on the computer, at the DAC transmitter, the DAC transmitter, it just plugs in. This is a short cable too. I wish it would have made it a little bit longer, but I guess that's fine. And then of course you just power it from the back, and that's it. And that's all I did. And then I pressed play and it works. So yeah, it totally works. Totally works. And it still works, and the vibration would still work. There's no vibration right. Oh, there goes some vibration. It was like gunshots and stuff make vibration. There's some more vibration. Yeah, so it's totally working. It would totally work for games or whatever you want to do. Yeah, stoked on this. And I have this cable that hung from here to there, which I couldn't do, but I still have the power cable. Oh well. Still really cool. Yeah. Stop this. Probably get a copyright strike. Because I know you guys are going to watch the movie through this. Alright, so that was my video of the Universal Digital Wireless Kit for your XRocker chair. Works great. As you can see, it's working right now. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments. And as always, peace out, Xulus!